Providing accessible, affordable broadband to rural communities is one of my top priorities. Broadband internet service is quickly becoming a requirement for many businesses when they consider where to locate. And rural Arkansas will not be able to compete with the rest of the country without it.